thankful for everyone that follows me and everyone that doubted me can swallow their apology. I'm the kind of character that's written in mythology. Living in the present day, it's in my biology. Rap about equality and rock the mic properly. It's obvious a lot of you can learn from this philosophy. I'm not a know-it-all, I'm full of curiosity. I'm fascinated by the stars and the luminosity. Guided by prophecy, working at full velocity. I grew up on the classics, class of Sean Connery. My woman's from a James Bond flick, I won the lottery. Some old young mind, similar to pottery. Blend in how those other men did before they even got going, their careers ended. But not me, I'm driven by a very different engine that keeps ripping, giving me incredible momentum. So if you're offended by anything I mention or anything I wear, if you have an objection, write out a complaint and place it in your rectum, or better yet, type it in the comment section. Person I'm supposed to be, and that's me. It's a bonus if they notice me. I make music and use it to buy my groceries. Nowadays I'm even moving units overseas. I'm busy working while they leave it to a clover leaf. I've been original since in my mama's ovaries. I started locally and now they know me globally. Depression and anxiety, I talk about them openly. Let's show them how we do this. Let's start the show. I don't wanna be how everybody else is. I'd much rather be original. Let's show 'em how we do this. Let's start the show. I don't wanna be how everybody else is. I'd much rather be original.
The Bastard of Blinds, we saw a field. Yup. Yeah.